Hey, hey! Double feature.
Too easy.
Whoa! Too easy.
Yay!
Yeah. Well, that's out of this world.
It sure is. Salted caramel. Smash raspberry.
Well, let's smash it out.
Let's go to the raspberry first. Yeah, the big reveal. Oh, I can smell that right. That smells straight away like cherry ripe.
Well, that's a real cherry on top.
And it comes in with two bite sizes. All right. Mmm.
A fruitful experience.
Mmm. Nice raspberry. Straight up 8 out of 10. Not even up for discussion. Right up for 10.
Well, 8 out of 10. Very nice.
Now we got the honeycomb flavoured with salted caramel.
Better believe it. Yeah, that's where all the honey's at.
Woo! Once again, you get two fucking bite sizes here.
Oh, sweetens the deal.
It does sweeten the deal. There we go. The honeycomb's not really doing it for me. The honeycomb I'll probably give it a 6 out of 10. So, if you haven't come across these flavours, try them out. But raspberry, definitely better. That's an 8 out of 10 for the raspberry. 6 out of 10 for the honeycomb salted caramel. And that is your review.